Well, nobody would recognize this beautiful girl right here.
Oh, yeah, he's here.
It's been about 2 months since she left Bark, and she couldn't even walk. She was just like one of the most pathetic looking dogs here. She was an HPD kennel, would never have left here. And these two fine citizens here, Kathleen and Alex, have just made her life wonderful. They keep giving me updates, but this is the first time I'm seeing her since she left there. She's put on plenty of weight because she was starving. I mean, she had broken ribs, broken back. Everything was wrong with her. Look at her. This is unbelievable.
Happy girl.
You can tell. Tail doesn't stop wagging. Hi, baby girl. She's beautiful. Wow. What an unbelievable turnaround. Look at you, girl. You look fabulous. Oh, my God. What a treat.
Thank you.
Well, no, y'all, it was timing. It was just wonderful timing that day. You happened to walk by. Well, I don't know if that was a good thing or a bad thing, but you happened to walk by at the right time. So look at her lucky. She hit the lottery. All right, Roxy girl. Oh.